Don't even think about it.
Sonny Weaver Jr.
Vontae.
Disappointed you, Mr. Weaver.
Let me tell you something, Vontae, and I don't have a lot of time, so I want you to listen to me carefully, okay? Are you listening?
Yeah.
Don't Twitter. For the love of Jesus, just stop. Delete your profile, get off the web. Do not do this to yourself.
I don't know why you care what I do. I can do whatever I want, right?
Of course you can, Vontae, but every GM in the league has now read your tweet or whatever they call them. And they've all made a mental note that Vontae Mack, however prodigiously talented, is a guy who likes to talk, all right, who likes to spread rumors, who's more than willing to announce to the world any inane thought that passes through his head. And be it your God-given right or not, Vontae, GMs hate that shit, all right? We hate it.
You made a mistake, Mr. Weaver.
Now, Vontae, I made a deal, and you're going to be a great player in the NFL if you don't manage to sabotage yourself between now and the end of this day.
No. That ball you want to take, that there's a mistake. Callahan's a poser.
Yeah. And what do you know that every scout and coach on earth does not?
I know he got sacked 12 times last year.
No, it was 11. It was 11 times.
Yeah, well, four were mine in one game.
Yeah, I remember. I saw your highlight reel. I also remember that he beat you.
Watch it again. Don't watch me. Watch him. Watch me sack him four times in one game. Then watch what happens after.
Watch what happens after what?
Just watch.